Meet Jack. Every day, he searches online for different local businesses. Today, he's looking for the products or services offered by your business. He comes across your website, but since he's never done any business with you, he goes ahead and searches for other people's reviews. And he's not the only one, because according to Business Week, over 70% of people search online for reviews or ratings before ordering a product or service. But let's go back to Jack, who, while doing his research on your business, spotted a few negative reviews. Those reviews could come from a few unhappy clients or from your competition, but he doesn't care about that. And he just changed his mind. In fact, 80% of people said that they changed their buying decision after reading a negative review. The situation would have been different if you would have handled those negative reviews, but how can you do that if you don't even know they exist? Now that you know why you need online reputation management, why not let the experts handle this critical activity?